मिर्ची बॉलीवुड।
Hi, Sunny. How are you doing?
How are you, everybody? I'm just gonna get you.
Oh, sure. How's it going?
Thank you.
I moved to the side because they told me get away. Can we have a round of applause for Sunny Leone, everyone? Come on. First of all, congratulations. You're proud. You're happy in life. It's the whole story now. How are you feeling?
Feeling really scared. I don't know how this is gonna do, but it's. It's my story. It's a story that we told, and we tried to stay as honest as possible and really give you a glimpse into what my life was like. Hi.
I think a lot of people saw the first episode exclusive. You guys enjoyed it, right? So I don't think you need to be too afraid. I think everyone really enjoyed it upstairs. But I'm going to ask you the question, which I am sure everyone here wants to ask you. Very crucial question. Who are you supporting in the FIFA World Cup right now?
I didn't even know there was a FIFA World Cup going on. I'm sorry.
No, that's all good. I mean, you've literally belonged to so many countries, right? Canada, the US, India. So you have three different countries to support.
Right.
It's amazing. Yeah.
Thank you.
None of them qualified, so that's a problem. But let's get into some fun questions. Obviously this is a story that needed to be told. So what is your motivation behind telling it? Like, what is running through your head when you're like, the story needs to be told? What is that?
I didn't say that the story needed to be told. Other people told me that the story needed to be told. And when I was approached by Shireen, who's sitting right here, and Daniel also came to me, and they said, this is, you know, what we want to do, but we want the story to be more than what maybe people are expecting. And they ran me through the story, what they wanted to do, and it sounded interesting. I thought I was ready for it, completely not ready for it in any way, but it's been an amazing journey.
Awesome, congrats. Last thing, you of course grew up to Indian parents in Canada, and growing up to Indian parents in India itself is pressure.
I think it's easier here,
yeah.
Actually. Because people from India, they move to America, they move to Canada, they move to all these places, and they move in this bubble of what Indian values and culture and everything should be like. So then they hold on to it tighter. Yahan to everybody thoda sa relaxed, eh? And they want to be more modern, and they want to, you know, think about all the things that could be, you know, instead of holding on to those values so strongly.
That's awesome. So now we're going to call on a lot of people who made this entire show possible, all the producers, the directors, all the rest. So please welcome all these people with a round of applause. First of all, can we please bring back Mr. Tarun Khatyal, the CEO of Z5, back on stage. A round of applause for him. A lot of other people from Nama Pictures, Shireen Mantri Kedia. Shireen, please come on stage. Kishore Arora, round of applause for Kishore Arora, everyone. From Fresh Lime Films, Akash Chawla. Arunav Joy Sen Gupta. Round of applause for Arunav Joy Sen Gupta. The director of this entire series, Aditya Dutt. Aditya Dutt!
The man.
The writers, Karan Shrikant Sharma and Niranjan Kaushik. Round of applause for them. And of course, the key cast of Karanjeet Kaur, The Untold Story of Sunny Leone. Please give a round of applause to Vijay Jasjeet Anand. Karamveer Lamba.
Where is he?
He's not here. He's watching the episodes, guys, through solidarity. Give it up for Vansh Pradhan. Yay! And of course, Raisa Soljani, everyone! So this is the time for photo ops. Please take whatever photos you want, and then we get down to the question. All right, so those are the photo ops. Let's open it out to a couple of questions to everyone, yeah? I'm just going to ask a couple of questions just to set the ball rolling to anyone here. And whoever feels like you know the answer or you feel you're the best qualified person to answer this question, please go ahead and answer it. Question one, what's the capital of Croatia? not relevant to the show at all. Okay, so this is, of course, a massive production, as Mr. Katyal and Sunny has already said. It took 1.5 years to come to fruition. So what are some of the biggest challenges you guys faced while pulling this off?
They'll all say me. I think okay, it's true. Everybody's silent.
I think, firstly, thank you all for being here. And I would like to thank you, Sunny and Daniel, for having the faith in us and allowing us to tell your story. Thank you to Z5 for allowing us to tell it the way we wanted it to be. So I think challenges, I think it was just about her journey. And when we started off, it was a bit difficult for her that, you know, should I do this? Should I not? Am I ready for this? Am I not?
I'm still saying that. I'm just kidding.
But we didn't realize it would be that difficult. But once she got into it, it actually was, you know, difficult for her. It was playing herself. First time somebody has played themselves, in India at least, in a biopic. And I think it was very difficult. And at places, my heart broke. So no, I think that was very challenging.
Well, let me put it this way, that the simplest thing to do was actually the biggest challenge that we thought actually turned out to be the simplest thing, which is Sunny being as honest as that she has been, which is what has actually helped us to make this show. The biggest challenge, I think, is the writing team and the direction team. We all personally feel that they've done a wonderful job in trying to bring this unique individual celebrity in a completely behind-the-scenes avatar, which you will see. And I think thank you in a very big way to Daniel, who's actually helped us in a big way to put everything together. And last not but the least, a lot of the show that you will see is shot overseas. And when you shoot overseas, there are all kinds of problems. But the crew, which actually worked day in and day out in the places that we shot, amidst weathers, which was at times extremely cold, where Sunny really, you know, did shoot in some very different and difficult conditions. I think thanks to all of them. And I must make a specific mention of the young Sunny, who has, I suppose, I think she will capture the imagination of a lot of people, and the parents, and the brother, who the younger is here, the older is not there, but you all will see. So yeah, so I think that's how we actually were able to make the show.
That's awesome. But your husband is obviously like Daniel Webber. I love your name, by the way. Like, it's such a good name. It's Daniel Webber. That's a great name.
Where is he?
You sound like a Spider-Man villain. It's amazing. Like, I'm a Webber. That's great. It's amazing. My surname is Pant. Nobody respects that. There is no respect I get from anyone. But yeah, so some of the challenges was, of course, that. But I think what tends to happen with a lot of these biopics is that some of the intention is obviously to tell the story and all that stuff, but there's also the underlying tone of being inspiring. So what do you think is in the story that's inspiring to watch? Like, anyone?
Actually, being honest is being inspiring, right? You can say a lot of inspiring things because you want to say them, but you can also be very dishonest about it. And I think the best thing about the series is that it's really honest to who she is and the way she's told it. And that is the most inspiring thing, because most people can't be really honest about how they want to project themselves. Yeah.
Awesome. So let's now open this out to questions from the audience. All you need to do to ask a question is just to raise your hand and I will select. See, now you have to give me some respect. just raise your hand and ask whatever question you want, and the cast and crew will be happy to answer it for you. Just raise your hand, feel free. The first person to ask the question is always the hardest. After that, it gets into a flow. So feel free. Yes, sir.
Hi, Sunny. Were there any things from your life which you didn't want to be a part of this film?
A lot. It had to make sense to our story. So if it made sense, and whether it looked good or whether it was bad for, you know, for me to divulge that information, then it needed to be done. But we had sat for, I don't know, maybe 6 months doing just me telling stories. So from those stories is how we've created, what is it, 20 episodes? 20 episodes of, you know, a journey.
And how was it like going back to your life and narrating your own story to them when you were actually narrating your life story?
To Karan? Yeah. On the couch? Yeah. There was a lot of laughs and a lot of tears. A lot of tears.
Hi, Sunny.
Hi.
How much time did you take to get convinced? Like, you know, I mean, it may not be easy initially. You wanted to know, but you wanted to know
I'm still trying to get convinced that I did the right thing. But from what I've seen that Adia shot, it's really beautiful. And I'm really happy that if I was going to shoot this, I got to shoot with a director that let me be me. So I'm still on the fence. Whether this was the right choice, whether it was the wrong choice. I know deep down inside it was the right choice. I guess I'm just scared, that's all.
Sunny, you got emotionally worked up when there was a reference to your parents who, you know, you missed them and you had an emotional outburst. Could you share something on that?
I had emotional outbursts on this set almost every day. it was really hard. It's still hard, you know, and it's not... When your parents are not there anymore, you miss them, and it's very natural, and I love them very much, and, you know... The first season, we get to know our parents, and the second season, we say goodbye to them. So it's really, really hard.
Anyone else, please raise your hand right here. Yeah.
My questions is to the makers. She's the most Googled celebrity. So was the confidence that the show will be a sure shot hit made you take this up? Or what actually made you take up her story as a web show?
We actually thought that it's a story that needs to be told because you've seen a lot about her. But the actual story of Sunny Leone was much deeper than that. I think that's what we felt was very interesting. And that's what we want to show, and hopefully that's what you're going to see.
I think the curiosity was to know the girl behind the brand Sunny Leone. So the real girl, Karanjeet Kaur.
Yeah, but what made you guys see the real her? I mean, did you interact with her beforehand? What made you, the thought, the germ, where did that arrive from?
So I think her stylist, Hitesh, who is here, it was while having a conversation with him, and he started telling us a lot about her and her past life. And that's when the moment came up that, you know, there is a story about this girl who's lived life on her own terms. And it was a very interesting story.
He actually is the reason that this has happened.
Yes,
so thank you, Hitesh.
He was the seed of it.
And
little bro.
Honest, that, you know, Z5 took the way we want to tell the story. You know, this could have been done in hundreds of different ways. But they were also very convinced the way we wanted to tell the story, that's the way it should be said. I think that's... In fact, they pushed us a lot to create what we have created today. So, entire Tarun, Nikhil, all those guys have immense contribution in whatever we have done today. And I thought we should say that. Actually, that's true.
Sunny, Justin, you're towards your right. Right, Yeah, hi. Sunny, the narrative regarding you has been very tricky. Your performances have been banned in the past. Politicians have objected. They've made a remark. Every time there has been a major rape, your name has been somehow dragged into the controversy. Do you often feel victimized or being targeted for who you are?
I don't see myself as a victim, but a soft target, maybe. I believe that people should have the right to say what they want to, when they want to say it, how they want to say it, whether it's right or wrong. That's their choice and their own moral standing of how they want to, you know, live their life and say the things that they want to. They all have their own journey, their own story, you know, that they want to take. So most of the time I just kind of brush it off because it's nonsense. And I think that if there's any rational people out there or, you know, rational media people out there, you know when it's nonsense and you know when it's not, you know, so.
But does it ever get on your nerves? I mean, all these things, do they ever get on your nerves?
Get on my nerves? Yeah, sometimes. Does it hurt me? No. Is it annoying? Yes.
Hi, Sunny, this is Priyanka from Indian Express. You know, making a reference to the first episode, I just saw it. And during the interview, you said something remarkable that a porn star has the nerves of steel to strip and to go out there and enjoy what she or he is doing. And we hardly associate enjoyment with porn. You know, we never talk about people. We always say that they might have been victims of circumstance. We never say that they might have gone into porn industry by choice. How unfair do you feel that we categorize porn stars either as villains or vamps or people who are victim of circumstance?
Well, I think that for a country that has one of the largest consuming, adult people who consume this material, I think it's really, really odd that people would think that way. But I think what people are missing is it's a very personal choice. We don't go, hey guys, guess what I did this morning? That doesn't happen ever. We don't talk about those things. It's a very personal thing for most people. So I think that this is maybe your view or maybe the view of a very small percentage of people, but not the view of the mass majority of the entire world. Otherwise, it would be an industry that would be down the tubes and not flourishing.
All right, we have time for just one last question. So unfortunately, this will have to be the last one.
Sunny, yeah. Most of us here saw the first episode. It was very intriguing and fascinating.
I haven't seen it yet.
Yeah.
I don't know what you've seen.
What quite a few of us missed there was, how did you get this name, Sunny? You know, like, because
you have to watch the fifth episode.
Oh, it comes in the fifth episode. Okay.
it's all there. All your questions, I believe we've done a good job answering.
Okay, thank you.
Superb. Thank you so much for all your questions. Really appreciate you guys coming out. You can take a last couple of photographs of the cast and crew. And thank you to all the producers, the director, the writers, everyone, and just the star cast on stage.